Hey, what's up, everyone? The Catechist here, and I changed my name because, you know, JJ53 was actually kind of stupid. It was actually really stupid. And I'm here back with more Overwatch. Don't expect to see anything else on this channel. Just the Overwatch. Overwatch only. I'm just kidding. I'll be doing other things. And let's just hop into quick play. I'm hoping just to play Pharah. Pharah Junkrat, because I don't know. I just am addicted to those two characters right now. Pharah is probably one of my favorites. And I bet you guys heard about the new Omnic Crisis event coming out, and I really want the Genji skin. I really want Genji skin, Torbjorn, and Reinhardt. So I'm trying to save up credits. I almost have 2,000, but I don't know. Right.
Arriving at watch
point, another
Gibraltar.
Skrimmage?
Welcome to OBS.
Finally, we found a game. And to be honest, I hate this map. Right when it came out, I played it once or twice, and I'm like, it's not fun. Okay, finally
prepare
we start in the
attack.
Game.
Select your hero.
Actually, no, something tells me I really just want to go Junkrat, but who cares? I'm going to play Pharah. Pharah, like, I love the skin. People say, like, what is it, Mecha Queen's better? But I find this one better just because of the blue, and I like blue better. As you can see, from the last time I actually recorded an Overwatch video, I was level 30. Now I'm level 209. This game has consumed my life. I spent like, I don't know, 200 hours into it. No, probably like 150. And no, I guess if you don't have this game for PS4, it's a must have. Well, like, a lot of my friends, like, they don't play it a lot, and they bought it and they don't even play it. But for some reason, this stuck for me for like a long time. And like, I never got bored of it. I'm still not bored of it. When I'm bored of it, I just play Fallout. And comment down below what series you want to do. I was thinking on doing a Terraria. But I feel like that'd be... I haven't played that game for forever. I forget what they're doing. And I'll have to like restart. Okay, now with Pharah, I don't know. I kind of want to flank. Ooh, let's get into the cars. I think I never knocked her back enough. Okay, what a waste. I hate when, like, Tracers do that and they're like, look at my god, like, movement. Like, it's not even that good. Okay, I don't want to get close to that soldier.
Hi.
What a savage. Who's on the bouncy house? Things with Pharah, it's so hard to get direct hits. Well, like, when they're in the middle. But when they're on the ground, it's not easy. Oh, wow. Okay. I feel like I only got that triple kill because, like, my splash damage kind of hurts everyone. And then I, like, did damage to them, so.
You have my thanks.
Is this Mercy gonna stick with me?
My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh, wow. Tracer's been doing that. How'd that? I don't know how that hit the wall, but. Okay, no, I don't want to get close to that soldier. Do they still have a soldier? Yes. I shouldn't have used that. Like, I didn't really need that. Rewind, yeah. How am I not hitting her? And she's gonna rewind? No.
Thank you.
I thought she would.
Oh, it's by the dragon.
Oh. I always like watching the bouncy house because like this is like the one of the best parts of the maps. Oh no, this map has like this is the best map. It has the cars and the bouncy house. Who needs my specials, am I right? I'm just gonna stick on this. Cool. Direct hits? Direct hits? Oh yeah.
Group up here.
Hello.
Can I emote midair? Do I have two emotes for her? The cheer one's the best. Justice uppercut! That's from video game dunk.
You have my
ready?
I understand. You're in the area.
Be right back. Justice uppercut! Oh, now she's not gonna hurt me. Did she literally die? She died. What a loser. I wasn't doing anything this entire game. Like, it's almost the end of the game, and I freaking just got my ult.
Best round one.
Justice reigns from the bed. I love. You can't kill yourself in this spawn for some reason. They usually like to have the yellow health area, like right when you walk into the main room, but like, close to the door. It's not there, so you, like, kill yourself. I wonder if they're gonna like they changed with Junkrat, so he can't hurt himself with bombs anymore. So like I think the play of the game strat where like. For Mercy is now going to become Pharah instead of Junkrat. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about, but like Zilbrad did a video where everyone went Junkrat, but one person went Mercy, so all the Junkrats killed themselves, then Mercy res, and then they got play of the game doing that. Get roasted! Tracer and Tracer. Wow, we're already dying. Come on, that gun's just super low. I feel like that's down here out of hand. Oh, he's so low! Oh, that was a direct hit. I kinda just wanna stick up. Yeah, I should've been in the air. I don't know what I was doing. Look at that Junkrat trying to hit me. Cute. Oh no, I need healing. Well, there goes me. Oh no. Pharah's like really fun, to be honest. Like, she's one of the characters that I would get my first golden gun for, but. I'm contemplating between like Genji, Reinhardt, or Pharah. Too many people main Genji, so I'm thinking of not getting his because everyone's like, oh wow, he's one of them. You know what I mean? But I don't know, I sunk like close to 60 hours into that character and I kind of. Oh wow, okay. I'm taking the objective. She's gonna teleport down there. Nope. Oh no. Wow, this game really turned around. I'm feeling I should just go Junkrat because Junkrat's fun. But
back in action.
I could counter Junkrat if
Pharah. My servants never die.
Oh wow, they just got on fire.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can like snake around here and see if I can just get a quick.
The objective is mine!
Justice reigns.
I'm capturing the objective.
Oh, I was literally gonna use my ult. Thank you, sir. Oh, nice. Oh, she hacked that. Sombra. Oh, did I just get directed? Direct hit? I don't think she did. No. No, hold on to the point. We almost have it. We have it. Yeah, we should have it. We
taking the point.
If we don't have it, I'm gonna be kind of
into the iris.
Yeah, they're gonna hold it. With that. I need to get a good ult. I need to get rid of this guy first. It feels strong. There I go.
I'm
got him. Here we got a junk rat coming. I kind of wanted to solo Alton, but that just seems weird.
I am on fire.
Stop it there. Got him.
I will not waste this opportunity.
I really want to get PC Overwatch because I feel like the community is so big around there. Yeah, Junkrat's coming from the same place. So I killed him twice. Can I get anyone? Oh man, I heard that Tracer scream and I thought I got the Tracer. Okay, they're all coming. I'm just gonna hide over here and then get ready to ult. Just flank and ult. Oh, I should use it now and hopefully I can get the game juice. Oh man, I wanted to get another direct hit. Oh, as well. No, at this point, I think I'm just gonna go all someone. Okay, well that was a decent win. I think the wasn't there a play by
play of the game?
Oh, Hanzo. Okay, I thought D.Va would have got it. Let's just see this and then hop into another match. Any headshots, my guy?
Okay,
I'll have up like play the game, show them dying. Just because they get another kill after they die. I feel like they should just cut out the death, right?
Hey.
That was the funniest thing I've seen. Okay, so we found the match, Route 66. According to Zilbrad, this is like the best map for Bastion. So I feel like I'm gonna go Bastion if it's defense. Hey, it's attack. I'm going Junkrat.
Select your hero.
Actually, I kinda wanna go Pharah. Nah, I'll go get Junkrat. I don't know, I just really like Junkrat and Pharah right now. I played Pharah the first game, so let's just play Junkrat. Okay, now we're actually in the fight, and I freaking crashed. That was the stupidest thing that happened. That's freaking embarrassing. Okay, now I'm just... Okay, the widow died. All my worries are gone.
Move the payload.
Oh, there's a Junkrat up there. Can I hit him? Apparently not. That was so dumb of me. I feel like I'm just gonna go Pharah because, like, I don't know how to play Junkrat, to be honest. I feel like I could throw my mine at the Bastion, but I don't know if he'll be able to move. The only character in this game that I think can actually move Bastion turret form is Orisa. And I don't know if I'm entirely correct on that. I died twice? Oh yeah, the widow. I'm very aggressive as Junkrat. A little bit too aggressive. Where's their spawn? Oh yeah.
Stop me if you've heard this one before.
They usually come through there. So I'm just gonna put a trap in there. I'm just gonna wait at that door, to be honest. Oh no, I'll leave the Mercy team. Yeah, there's a roadhog coming. I feel like I should have just used my ult, but I never had it in time. I should have like waited a bit, because I bet I've been able to get a double kill off that ult. I'm not for Junkrat. How much does the Rift Tire actually do? I think it's 300. It should have recalled. Yeah. That should recall, because that bomb was about to bounce off the wall. And... oh, man. Tracers. She has recall back, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, let's break it.
I want to get to the high ground to get ready to use my ult. Oh my god, how did I miss both of those? I feel like stupid.
Hunter lays a trap for his prey.
Okay, that bear is gonna get me. And this is their spawn, so I think, well, they usually come through here, so I'm kind of screwed. The payload has reached the chip. I freaking love his mine. The mine is like the best. Oh my! The mine of Junkrat is like my favorite thing to use. Like, most people just put out the trap. Oh, someone set my trap anyway. But, most people usually put out the trap, but I love just using it as a weapon because it's just. I don't know. It makes you feel like a pro basketball player. Oh. Oh, frick. Where's he at? Oh my gosh. How the... oh, I'm such a bad Junkrat player.
Here we go.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. Oh. I'm actually really good. Don't believe me. That was embarrassing. I thought I was, I don't know, able to actually get up.
We need to get the payload moving. Pick up the pace.
I only have 80 health, so this is not that smart. Oh yeah. Oh, okay. I feel like if I flank really nicely, I can get a good ult.
First you don't succeed,
and I'll be able to take what is it, Reaper's play of the game. I'm not gonna attack her because I really just want to be sneaky and get a cool play. It's how I mean. Oh. Do you like my jump back skills? Yeah.
Delivery all the way.
No, I'm not dealing with you. Oh, that worked very smoothly. Okay, I should use my ult. No. Well, like, I don't know, I really never found a good ult. You guys are probably like, oh, you didn't want to use your ult. It's a good opportunity. And sometimes, on click play I do, but I don't know. It's all about that play of the game on quick play, you know?
Die.
Oh my god, that Genji is probably so pissed because he got shut down. Alright, I think I have time for one more game and then I'll call it quits. Okay, so we finally found the game. I really like this map. It's probably one of my favorites. Well, like, I don't know. At first it wasn't my favorite, first I never really liked it, but now I kind of have to attack. Excuse me, holy crap. I bet a lot of people heard that because, like, I don't know. Oh. A lot of people heard that because there's six people in the freaking team chat, whatever. Let's get to it already.
I will protect the innocent.
See, I can kill myself in this map. Oh wait, no, I have to go through there.
I can't wait to get started.
Mercy, save me. Save me, Mercy. Save me. Save me. I wonder if that gives her ult charge. Someone tell me in the comments if that gives her ult charge.
Hello.
Hello.
Thanks.
Just let me die, please. Oh, and guys, look forward to a stream sometime. I'm planning on streaming on Twitch. So, look forward to that. I will upload a video saying I can put my Twitch in the description down below if you want to go follow and get a notification when I actually start streaming. Oh no, let's deal with this McCree before he takes me out. Now let's just pick on this Reinhardt for a while. Oh wow, my aim though. Get back. That was the worst thing I've ever done. Okay, yeah, that should be good. Okay, now let's just get on point. So you can push it faster. Justice uppercut, am I gonna get headshot? I need to get Widow as well. She's a good Widow. Oh, no, McCree. No, McCree. No. I just need to get rid of the counters, and they have two. Bastion is also a kind of good Pharah counter, so. I should switch if it gets too hard. Or gets just too annoying to deal with. No, and the Widowmaker, McCree. And even a Hanzo, like a good Hanzo, is also pretty good against the Pharah. I have Pharah. Oh man, only if that was a direct hit. Okay, we should be dead. Okay, I'm gonna flank, and if they're on point, which doesn't look like it because the arrow isn't going back, I can get a pretty cool barrage. I'm get down. Sebastian's there. I'm just gonna let them stock up on the point. Okay, I get it. Again, yeah, fall off. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna head over there. The Widow knows where I am, which isn't that good, but. I got a triple kill, but I died. I should have just took out the, what was it?
Heroes never die.
I got res, so it doesn't look so bad. I should have just took out the Widow first, because I knew she would have been a problem, but. I kind of just annoyed her, to be honest. Oh my! I don't know, I got that cool little ult, but I'm going to be dying a lot, because they have a lot of. I would say. Oh no, they just have characters that are good against Pharah. I should need to look out for it. If I get my missiles behind that shield. Okay, I get it. If I get that missiles, my missiles behind the shield, then I should have a fine time to come out with splash damage. It would just take a while. I won't be able to get any direct hits unless I'm directly behind them. We're already two down. Technically three down if the Diva's at a max. Diva's nothing. Nope. Hi. Okay, that was distracting. I can deal with this person. Okay, that McCree's gonna get me, I swear.
Health restored.
The payload is on the way.
Get back. Alright, I should take out.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh my gosh. Bastion is self-healing. It's so broken. I swear. Die! Thank God.
Up with me.
Get rid of this Widow. What level is she? Oh no, I'm dead. Three golds. But I'm dying a lot.
Back into the fray.
Surprised that Genji isn't getting most of the kills. Like Genji's pretty good against Widow. Like he should be doing well. I'm not gonna tell him what to do, but he should have no problem dealing with Widow. And Bastion, but like I don't know if he's one of those like Genji that you run up and reflect, because there's a lot of those Genjis. Which Bastions could read reflect if they're good. And I don't know why I didn't drop, because like behind the Bastion there was a Bastion which could take me down. Bakri, which I should have just dropped, but there's no point. Wow, we're just getting destroyed. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to switch, but I want to end this episode off on a good note. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Oh! That Widwow! Okay, I'm gonna switch. Oh, but I have Barrage. I'm just gonna... You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna solo out that Widwow.
I will not fail again.
Do you think I could like ult him in here? Where's Widwell?
Let's drop the beat.
Did she die? No, she's very much alive. There she is.
I'm ready to start a blizzard.
Come here.
Justice reigns.
Okay. It was worth it. It was worth it.
Justice reigns from above.
He like stood still and he gave like that look like why. I think I'm just gonna go soldier.
We're all soldiers.
You can't get any more basic than soldier. Besides D.Va, because D.Va's super easy. Soldier's like the most well-rounded character, I think. Come on. Oh. Bastion and his self-healing, freaking, I find it kind of stupid. Oh, that Genji just kind of is all. Doesn't have a dash to get up there.
And stay down.
Thank you.
Oh, that was stupid. Why'd I do that? I thought I would have been able to like jump high enough. Wait, you have a sniper rifle. That was also stupid. Wow, my heals is just garbage. He's gonna probably become something. No, it's just not even good. But is he up there?
Tactical necessity.
Oh wow, no one's on the point. I shouldn't really engage unless they see me. Okay, that D.Va ult should scare him away. Yep, okay, let's get him. Did I see a Widwow on here? Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna take this. Who cares?
Much better.
Oh, nice! I'm gonna head up there and give that McCree a hard time. That took me too long to kill him.
Much better.
The payload is on the way.
Oh wow. Okay, it looks like we're gonna be taking this.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Oh, come on. I wanted... That would have been play for sure. Oh, well. I shouldn't have killed that one person first, because he was... what was it? The McCree, because he was contesting, right? So, because then I would have been able to get the play and kill the McCree last. Stop contesting.
Nerf this!
But yeah. Well, then again, you gotta triple kill soon. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, make that like button turn blue. Not because you're making it sad, it's because you're making me happy. That's very cheesy, but you know what? It's creative and original. So see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.